Come to me now and lay your hands over me. Even if it's a lie, say it will be alright, and I shall believe. I'm broken in two.
D-Walk. I'm Molly Benson.
And I'm Molly McCormick.
And today we have some shocking clips from the Rwandan crisis. The violent Hutu and Tutsi conflict rages on as hundreds of women and children have been displaced and the number of rapes rises into the hundreds and thousands. Despite UN mission and UN Security Council peacekeeping troops, the Hutu army and the Rwandan Patriotic Front have yet to be slowed down. Today we took to the streets to get some information from fellow Americans on their position of this violent conflict.
To what extent do you think the U.S. should be involved in the Rwanda genocide?
I think we should stick to our own country.
Okay. Sounds good. Would you consider it a genocide?
I think so.
Okay, back to you. What's your position on U.S. involvement in Rwanda?
I think the U.S. has not been doing enough to involve itself in Rwanda. I think that millions of people have been being killed every day and the U.S. has done nothing. Bill Clinton needs to do something. UN has to do something. The rest of the world is just sitting there as Hutu and Tutsis are killing themselves. Children, women, elderly, the sick, they're all being killed every day. It's not right, and the world is doing nothing about it. We need to do something.
So, do you consider this a genocide?
I definitely consider it a genocide because this was a planned attack. United States' credibility is being destroyed because they're not doing anything. Over the United States is going to regret it. The UN is going to regret it, and everyone else is. And millions of people are being killed, and they should definitely do something about it, and it's definitely a genocide.
Wow, you seem to have some strong opinions on that. Thank you, and back to you. Let's ask this person what they think. I was wondering if I could get your opinion on the Rwandan crisis.
Sure. I feel like the UN mission is stabilizing it, so they should just do their thing. The U.S. should just stay out of it, honestly, but...
You think the U.S. should stay out of it?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Bye.
Bye.
The North American Free Trade Agreement was enacted on January 1st of this year in order to remove tariff barriers. Also, the PlayStation has become the best-selling console and the newest form of entertainment of 1994.
Thank you and have a wonderful day.